The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid-station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, conning tower.
Okay. On chapter 6. Nice, there we go. Exactly, I agree, Jim. Do anything with this then.
What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Nah, I don't really want to put that on. I thought I was going somewhere else.
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's Goon Squad. But before you go pat yourself on the back...
Optional mission? Oh, no.
Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Okay, it's an optional mission. Are you enjoying the game? Yes, it is different.
They brought them up here for
safekeeping. Yeah, it is different. I'm liking it, though. Hey, Vandal. How you doing? I don't know. I didn't think it's... as bad as people made it out to be. I don't know, it's a lot less horrid than Dead Space 1 and 2, I'll give it that, but it's not bad. I'm afraid he doesn't know, probably. Is it old or just out? 2013 it came out. Okay, what's going on here then?
Warning. Contamination detected.
I see. So many of them, man.
Warning.
There's a lot more FPS. This is literally just an FPS in space, pretty much. That's all I can say about it. There's not really much horror going on. I can't move, really. I should be doing this. Is that the... That's the in-game music, isn't it? It's not my music. That's really weird.
Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
There we go. I don't even know what you guys are talking about. I don't know if I want to know, but I'm just gonna leave it as that. Oh. Of course you'd be behind me. Why wouldn't you? There we go. Okay. Got these. Reload and clip. Okay. Cool. I can't even pick that up. That's fine. Nice. All right. Oh. Oh, wow. Nah, I'm all right, dude.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I'm all good.
There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Appreciate it. There we go, that'll do. I'm guessing up this way then. If I put an extra clip on and reload, how much more do I get? 6. Only adds 1. Which is more than enough. Where's the panel for that? Well, there might be a panel. I can't. Oh, well, there is. Got it. All right. Guessing here. Okay, I have none of those. That's fine. Let's just go down here then. All right. Did I come off? Okay, I guess we just shoot it twice. Don't trust this area at all. Yeah, I don't really trust this area. All right, I'll fall for your game. What are you planning? Okay. Do this as well. Fine. Head up here still. Where's the way out? This way. He's gonna block it off, bet you. Yeah, thought so.
I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives, and detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Oh, it's those things again. Ow. Did I get them all? Wait. How many is it that's playing? Fix that issue. Let's go upstairs then.
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, I think. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Okay, let's go back then. I guess I just gotta go back the way I came then. Bullets? There we go. I'm going down here, I think. Do I need a bench? I mean, it wouldn't hurt to use the bench. Oh yeah, I don't have anything for the bench. No point in me using it. Alright. Go this way. Nope. We should go this way. Oh, I guess we can go for free now. Uh-huh. Oh.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, if you can hear me now, this one's for you.
This personal stash. Guess it's not here then. Or did I take it? I might have taken it. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Fuck. Because I can't take it.
It took me a while, but I realized now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer.
Oh, lovely. Thanks. Going. I'm guessing one, right? Let's get out of here. Oh. Yeah. Cool. Jesus. Ooh. In progress, of course. Ooh. Let's just go straight for him. I think I did. Pretty sure we can just run out of here, I guess. Well, oh thank God.
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
Jeez.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Okay, where was I going? Oh, aft station, there we go. Cool. Using this one or not? Okay. That's it. Go. Please.
It's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Okay. What else do I need? Okay. Just like three parts. Okay, that's not gonna help me. Where would the third part be? Wouldn't be up here, would it? There's a bench. I mean, I could just grab the bench for the time being. Okay. Oh, okay, so I can't use the bench while that's happening. Okay, fine. That animation's way too long. I think it's stopped now, hopefully. Or not. I feel like I just can't use the... Yeah, I just can't use the bench while that's happening. Where do I need to go to grab it? Right. Okay, so I can't do that. I don't feel like I can go. This thing over here. Where would I find one of those? Need one more. Oh, if I go down, maybe. Is that one? I think I found all of them. There we go. Assemble up bench. If I could do that without getting killed, that'd be great. I just don't think that's possible. Okay, there we go. Craft. Reload. Reload's finding that. Okay, there you go. What was I crafting as well? I was crafting something else. Blueprints. Custom blueprint. Shotgun, force gun. Craft items. No, wasn't that. Well, what else was it? Plasma cutter. Shotgun. sleep. Okay, let's go back down to the middle again. I feel like I've got all the parts, so insert, there we go.
Hey, that worked. Right. I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay, I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Got to use a lift, I'm guessing. All right. Take us where I need to go. There we go. Detach the nozzle. Okay. In here, maybe?
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Sequence and I don't know how to
stop it. Oh god.
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Fuck's sake. Can't trust her with anything. God damn it. Oh, amazing. Cheers. Fine. Go. Oh my god. And we go.
Initiating launch protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Jeez. Okay. Well, I called the fucking private, the fucking thing ages. Okay, there we go. On, go. Can that? I'm out the way. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna have to get on. Where am I going? Down?
The airlock door is stuck! If the shuttle launches before it opens!
Son of a bitch! Alright, I'll check the gears.
Oh god. I'm guessing down. Yeah. Once it's gone. Go. Oh my god.
Flight systems nominal. System check complete.
Days. Oh, okay.
Something wedged in the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosive. Oh god, be careful, Isaac.
Oh, I see. I'm ready. Do this. God. Oh no! Shit! Uh-oh.
You did it! He did it!
Yes!
No, I didn't. I'm gonna die.
Docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
No, you won't, because I'm probably gonna die. Why did that not hit? There we go. Where am I going exactly? Oh, over here. I'm pretty sure.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, Locke, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
Jumping jacks.
Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
Wow. Whatever. Oh, there we go. All right. Now I've upgraded stuff. This should be all right now. Hopefully. Probably three, maybe? I don't know. It's two or three. In a while. There we go. I think this is... Wait. Okay, it wants me to go... Wants me to go down... Wait, it wants me to go... Down? I'm guessing the second floor then. First floor it is then. Where am I going to then? Oh, there, okay. No worries, Ben. All good. Okay. Now I want to get off.